It's your boy Mike here. How you doing? I'm here on location in the beautiful Lanzarote and I just thought I'd shoot you this quick video. I don't know if you can see just there in the background is a bit of a run down beachfront. Not really looked after. It's got some graffiti on it. Pretty cool graffiti, but nevertheless still run down. But then over there in the other section is a hotel which is well looked after. In fact, it's a 4-star hotel if you go around to the front. And it just got me thinking about, you know, the mind and where people look after the mind. Now, a bit like this rundown building here, you can be the same when it comes to your mind. You can let it run down, you can not look after it, or you can make the choice of looking after it, a bit like the other hotel. And it's one of the things that we'll be talking about on our next Think to Thrive workshop, which will be coming live and direct to you. It's an online program which you can learn to really think and start to thrive in a way that's going to serve you. So keep in tune for that, because we'll be posting some more information on this channel. So just take that for my point for today. You can think to thrive in a way that's going to serve you, or you can let it run down and not work in a way to serve you. Okay, until next time, take care.